What is web application penetration testing? Most companies have a website to provide services to customers, like Google. We can use Google to search the web. We can also log in and use Google Calendar or Google Docs. This means that the website is connected to a user database and to some sort of file system. The website serves as an interface or an entry point to those things. We could, over the same interface, try to get access to areas we shouldn't have access to. Now, this is not always that easy to prevent for the company, because web applications have become more and more complex in structure and code, thus providing a large attack surface. A penetration tester's job is to simulate a malicious user, to discover all the possible ways to attack this website, list all those vulnerabilities in a report, and then give it to the company. The company's IT division will then, based on the report, secure the website against those attacks.